Hello and welcome to this demo on how you can use Dynamics 365 marketing for targeting leads. This wasn't available in earlier releases of the software, but it is now possible. You have to use Dynamics 365 real-time marketing as this feature isn't available in outbound marketing. Let's take a look at how we can put this in place.
In order to target leads with Dynamics 365 marketing, we first of all need to access the real-time marketing just from the area selector here where you see my cursor flashing. We can then select real-time marketing and you'll then see that we can set up the items required for targeting leads. First of all, we'll have a look at the segments. To create a new segment, just select the segment section here, click new segments. We'll then give the segment a name. I'm just going to call this one mailable leads. We can then select our target audience, and this is where we can select leads as well as contacts. So I'm just going to select leads and then click create. You'll now see that there's a slightly different layout from the outbound marketing. We can expand the lead from this area here and also any items that might be attached to the lead. We can then expand lead. I'm going to search for email. We can then click on the plus here to add in to the query. I'm just going to change this from is to contains data to ensure that they contain an email address. We can then expand the lead again. Let's now add into here the do not allow bulk email field. We'll select the plus. I'm just going to add this to the existing group and just going to select allow. Once we've done that, we can then click save and ready to use. And that's how you can build a segment of leads using Dynamics 365 real-time marketing. Once you've built your segments, the other considerations about using real-time marketing as opposed to outbound marketing are that only emails that are created within the real-time marketing section can be used in real-time marketing journeys. And also you need to have consent added for all of your contacts and leads that you're targeting. To do that, just select the consent center. You can then select email consent. Add into this area here, the email that you'd like to opt in. And then you can select these options here to allow email and allow tracking. There's also an option to record the reasons for changing, as well as who requested the change. If you wanted to load consent, you can select this option here to load consent, and this will opt in everybody who has the do not allow bulk email field set to allow, and it will opt out anybody who has the do not allow bulk email field set to do not allow.
Once you've built your consent center and your segments, you can then build a customer journey that is targeting leads. To do that, we're just going to select the journeys here. We'll then select new journey. We'll then give the journey a name. We can then select segment based instead of trigger based. We can then select our segment that it contains leads. We can then select a start time for our customer journey. We'll then select create, and then you'll see that you can build out the customer journey by adding emails and follow-up actions, and the journey begins with this segment here that is targeting leads. And that's how you can contact leads using Dynamics 365 real-time marketing.